The English could attack at any time. You have some walls already, but you should complete them as soon as you have enough stones.
Kid, Margaret.
Kia. Kid.
Kid. Oh, Margaret. Oh,
Kid.
Margaret, uncut.
You can also build towers to defend your city. Units can garrison within a tower for defense and protection, and archers can even fire out of a tower. Congratulations! You're going to find lots of things to do in the Castle Age. For starters, try building the siege workshop to make battering rams and other siege weapons. Good job! With your new siege workshop, you can make battering rams. Rams are slow, but they are resistant to arrow fire and excellent at knocking down walls. You may need some rams to attack the English castle. If you have surplus resources at one time, you can sell them for gold in your market. You can then use the gold to buy what you need. To build a castle, you must first advance to the next age, the Castle Age. The advanced buttons let you set combat states for your soldiers. A defensive soldier will be less likely to attack an enemy that comes near them. Click a military unit, then note the combat stance buttons in the lower left corner of the screen. The English castle at Falkirk is no more. The English pretensions in Scotland are surely at an end. The forces of Wallace are triumphant. Using the advanced buttons, you can also command...